morning, guys, and welcome back to my Stardew Valley episode 220, and now it's day 27, second to the last day of winter year 2. Oh my god, we're almost there, guys, we're almost there. So yeah, how are you guys doing? What's the crack? I'm recording back to back, by the way, because you know me, I'm just, you know, doing the best that I can as much as possible to be efficient in recording, is, you know, my time is so limited. Well, it's no, still tomorrow, fortune teller never did ask this one. They will make my life difficult. Oh my god, guys, maybe they're gonna ask, what the H is this? Well, actually, I'm gonna continue with the bundle so that basically I will know which one I will then sell or whatnot afterwards. So, yeah, I think I'm missing 3 fishes or something, but we'll just see when we get to the bundle earlier. And from the off-cam that I did also, I forgot again, by the way, to harvest the, what you might call it, the blueberries in the greenhouse. Oh, I don't have any iron. Oh man. Okay, let's cook some, or should I say smelt some, because basically I wanted to make a mountain totem so that I can just, you know, go there directly or whatnot. Ooh, that's a lot. 5, huh? Okay, not bad at all. So, ooh, we've got, ooh, someone visited us. Hi, AppleNoobie. Guess what? My band is playing a show tonight in ZUZU City. Where is ZUZU City, guys? Meet me at the bus stop around 4 this afternoon to leave for the show. You better be there. Oh my god. Oh my god. This could be awesome, right? On the next update of what you might call Stardew Valley. Or even so, if he will sell a DLC with this one, I don't mind paying it because I am enjoying this game. Just to support ConcernedApe. A DLC, like, somewhat there will be another city that you can go to and visit, or you can buy an, oh my god, that will be such an awesome source. But anyway, yeah, but in case if that, if it's free, much more better. But this is just me thinking out loud. Okay, 4 o'clock then. Okay, I will see you later, Mr. Alex. Sam, huh? Oh my god, my memory sucks. Well, I know a couple of recipes. I thought I'd send you one. Maybe it will help you mine more ore or something. Take care, Clint. Oh my god, because we greeted him on his birthday. That's why I think he gave us a recipe. Oh my god. I was out of breath. New cooking recipe. Algae soup. Okay, thank you very much, Clint. I think we will do that so that it will go directly on our... And where are you? Algae. I think we had that one, right? I think so. I remember I got something. There it is. Green algae 4. I don't know. Do we? But might as well. I think, no, not wrong chest. Where's my... I got a lot, so why not make... I just made one then. And don't mind. No, don't eat it. Need to make a soup out of it. Okay, algae soup is beside pale broth and root splatter. Okay. Ooh, I should have checked this one. I think this is new. Oh, look at that. Times cook one. So yeah, not too bad. We're almost there, guys. So exciting. Oh, look at that. We're almost... look at that, guys. I did never catch an eel before. Maybe I just have that because I got it from a trash can bin, or I bought it on the traveling merchant. This is a puffer fish, I think. And I didn't even catch one too. Ooh. Huh? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Do I need to plant a cave carrot? How can I do that? Huh. This is iridium ore. Weird. Anyway. So. My ledges as well, because it's winter outside and snowing. Let's drink some soup. Oh, yes. Thank you very much. Oh my god, don't forget AppleNoobie, 4 p.m. I just needed to go to... Yeah, I needed to fix this one before spring. Oh my god, lots of stuff to do, guys. Guess maybe you ask, what did you do off-cam after recording? Actually, I went to the ocean, to the sea, and did some little bit of fishing or whatnot. Then, what you might call it? Then took out some crab thingy from the crab potters. I don't know. Hello, sprites. Hello. How are you doing? Okay, where should we? We'll start. I'm done with that. River fishing. Oh my god, I miss. I don't have one here. Sunfish. There you go. I don't have a catfish. That's the thing. Shad. I have you. And tiger trout. Yep. So I got one missing in the river. I need to ask my sister or you guys when or where or what time should I fish this bad boy. Eel, I know. Lakefish, I think I missed this one. Sturgeon, I don't have a sturgeon. Carp. And a bullhead. Yeah, I miss sturgeon. But the ocean, we have it all. Sardine, tuna. Oh no, it's a snapper, not a crap. But I do have, I know, maybe gonna say, why waste it? I will use this one because basically I got the power to do so. Okay. I left Dixie behind. I hope he's still there when I go. Oh crap. Why did I do that? Yes, I got one red snapper. To think I got only one. Dang. Whoa, and I don't have a mountain thingy. Did I do the... I think I have some stuff here in the chest. Huh. I think so. Dixie? Don't worry, I'm coming. I didn't leave you behind. In which I do a lot. Because of this warp. Oh, there's Dixie. Thank you, Dixie. Booyah. Maybe you wonder where I've been. At least we accomplished one here. Ta-da! Red snapper! Bundle complete! Okay. So I guess we're just missing. What's our reward? Please be good. Oh! Another beach! Oh my god. I got one. That should be mountain. A river. Yeah! Man, why? Okay, we're just missing. Oh no, not tiger. A catfish. An eel. And the sturgeon. Yep. Okay. I hope you do it. Okay, go. Push it. What are we missing from this one then? Huh. Put it in board. Oh, the apples and the pomegranate. We're almost there, guys. We will accomplish this all. Oops. Accomplish this all on year 3, of course. Okay. I think this, I cannot do this today. What time do they open? 2 p.m., right? I think so. Dixie, where are we going today? Let's do some stuff going around. Okay, let's try fishing on the lake then. I don't know, because the thing is... Oh, hello there, Sebastian! I like winter, but I do feel bad for all the cold animals out there. I know, right? I guess they're used to it, though. Like me, yes. I'll give you cheese for... Okay, I will put you aside, because there'll be a tendency. Yeah, I didn't sell anything less. Oh, you, my god, you don't like cheese. I'm sorry, bye! Dang, are we okay still with Sebastian? Yeah, we're still... Oh, let's go to Robin. Robin! I need to shop. Go some shop. Ooh, Blue City. What's this? It's a painting? I have a globe. Yeah. 2 million. Dang. Dang. Bye. Heh. Where are you? Ooh, stop. Let's go on the fish here on the lake. I hope. Then 2 p.m., right? 2 p.m. There's nothing else that I needed to go today, right? I got a tendency to forget stuff, but nonetheless, okay, let's go. I hear something. You got something here! There you go. Oh, crap. You can do better than that. What? There you go. Please give me something good. Of course, this is not the legendary fish. Legendary fish are... Okay, that's awesome. Oh, no, 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 no. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Stay there, please. Please. Ooh, stay. Ooh. Come on. Come on. We can do this. We can do this, dude. Gotta be kidding me. I give up. And that's it. Yeah, as far as I can remember, it's good to fish here, right? I don't know. Forgot. Is it over here or down here? Dang. I'm so freaking bad on my side. Okay, just stay there. Please, please be perfect. No. Crap. Chub. Only chub chub dream. Man in the tub. Okay, 11:20. I think it will open in 2 p.m. I'm gonna need to sell all the stuff there. Then 4 p.m. bus stop. Okay, keep that in mind. First time to go to the ZUZU CV. Oh, come on. Let's try down here. Oh my god. I know. I just saw that, guys. I just saw that. Don't worry. I saw it. Oh, come on. Give me a break. There you go. Guys, we got the sturgeon! Oh, some sauce! No, I didn't reach the thingy. Why am I still aiming to get that one? To think that... Ooh, 31 inches. That's so freaking awesome. There you go. Did I got that? Or just halfway out of it. Oh, come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're supposed to be easy. Come on. Steady, steady. Ooh, please don't drop down, please. Ah, to think it's only... Please give me something. There you go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm just happy. I just need to go to back to the bundle and give this sturgeon. Chub chub. Chub chub. Nope, I don't need the chub chub. And to think it's a gold one. A gold star. 2 p.m. Yep, I'm okay. Then I will warp back home. Oh my god, I'm gonna leave Dixie again behind. Sorry, Dixie. Sturgeon, sturgeon. What's a sturgeon? I got so lucky on that, guys! Oh my god! Because I was just, you know... Where is it? Lake? Fish? I was just... What you might call it? Oh, yes! You know... Racing time. The bite rate when fishing. Damn you. It's not biting. Okay, we're just missing catfish and eel. My god, memory. Okay, it will be 2 p.m. then when we reach there, right? Right, guys? Because we need to go home then. I'm so busy, Mia. Oh, so busy. I'm just thinking something. Okay, move on there. You. I don't need you today. This is a flower. Will I get this? I think I'll just get you this. I will warp back home and I'll just leave you. I'm so excited actually. I don't know what to expect from what you might call it. From the band thingy. From going to the ZUZU city. Going to the ZUZU city. Come on, 2 p.m. 2 p.m. 2 p.m. You're 2 p.m. right? Can I? There it's open. No, don't go back to. There you go. Oh yeah, greetings. Yes, I can sell you. Bye, bye. I know they're so very cheap. Maybe you wonder. I kept one of each of this kind, so still there. Nothing new here. The hammer. Ooh, expensive. I need something. I don't need the glow ring. Ah, but AppleNoobie, stop buying stuff that you don't need. Still 500. Dang. Bats almost there. Skeletons almost there. Oh, I need the skeletons and the bats. Man, there should be a way that I can just check that out. Yeah, I told myself. Oh, let's check the quarry first. Then, yeah. Oh, zilch. There's copper there, but nah. What am I saying? What will I say? What am I saying? Yeah, I think I have the... Ooh, I think I have that prehistoric annex. I will then... Oh, don't forget AppleNoobie. But the thing is, it will be 10 p.m. then after the event, right? There's a tendency that it will be. Why did I need to pass here much more faster, right? What am I saying? What am I gonna say? Ooh, lots of you. Digging spots. Digging spots. Digging spots. Digging spot. Oh, come on. My god, time is running out. I need to go. Yeah, because I will sell all the blueberries. That will be 10 grand. So more or less, yeah, we can achieve 25k. Yep, it will be a-okay, I hope. No. Ooh. I'll just leave everything. Because I'm so freaking full. Full. Full with stuff. Okay, 3:50, 4 p.m. now. You're there. Are you there, Chubb? Are you there? That's the only fish I got, right? And other than that, they're all garbage. No, they're not. Okay, let's go now to the bus stop, Dixie. We're almost late. I hope we're on time. Oh, look at that, guys. We're going to the ZUZU city we go. Hi, AppleNoobie. Thanks for coming. Oh, Sam. I'm saying it out loud. So everyone's going, it's not me. Well, our gear's loaded already. Looks like everything's set. Ooh, why are you jumping there, Sam? Alright, everyone, let's get in the bus. Oh, I thought it was just me was invited. But nonetheless, the more the merrier, right? Ugh, still snowing. Ugh. Gulp. I'm starting to get really nervous. Look at his face. Yeah, I'm... Ooh, what was that? Okay, here we are! Wish me luck! Luck! Awesome! Oh, Abby's the drummer! There's no music. I can't hear anything. Hi, everyone! We're from Pelican Town! We're called... Pelicans! The Pelicans! Oh my god, that's so very original, Sam. His nerves are coming. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh, cool, yo. Oh my god. Abby's wondering. Oh, look at Elliot and Leia. Oh, I'm getting jealous here, huh? But nonetheless, Sebastian is having fun. Oh, so cool. He's another new character. I think he's just a bouncer or a security person. Oh, yeah. It's a nice song. We were traveling on from the place that we wanna go. I'm just making up, guys. and welcome to the Pelican Town. Oh yeah. All the people in town are so friendly in Pelican Town. Oh my god, it's like a country song. Fox song or something. That's so awesome. Oh my god, I could remember, guys. I'm a part of a band before when I was in high school and in college. And we played gigs in schools or whatnot. Woo, that was great. Nice work, guys. I like that song. I really enjoyed that bass part. Ooh, cool. Thanks, everyone. But you should really be clapping for AppleNoobie. Why me? Without her help, we would have never decided what kind of music to make it in the first place. Oh, I did remember that cutscene. Oh, you're welcome, dear Sam. Thank you for the shout out. So you're like an honorary member of the band then? Actually, I'm the team manager. Or should I say, the sound engineer. Oh, and don't forget to pick up one of our demo cassettes on the way out. Only 10G. Oh, this is so freaking classic, guys. Cassettes. Ooh, do you know what cassettes are? Ah, do those people there doesn't know cassettes? You're millennials. While me, I'm so old. Oh my god, I do remember cassettes, man. I do have my Walkman before. Oh, cool. Those were the days. And to think I was not eating during snack time before when I was in school because I was saving up money just to buy new cassette tapes from the bands that I love or any original soundtrack of any movie. Oh my god. Anyway, so much with that. Sam, that went well. Thanks again for coming with us. Oh no, biggie. And just like that, it's still 4:10 p.m. While we're at it, let's check the chest here. I think I left. Oh, it's empty. Hi, Pam. Oh my god. I like the snow sound when you're walking, actually. It's so cool. It's so, like, I'm recently playing Witcher 3 now on the PS4 because I already finished Witcher 2 in the PC. So I played, oh man. I really, really, really love the sound of the horse galloping or whatnot. I don't know. Such a... what you might call it? Eargasm. Is that a word? I don't know. Anyway, what's our plan after that one? Oh my god, that tune is stuck in my head. Okay. Where should I be going? Oh, anyway, oh my god, I didn't know this time. Anyway, guys, time is up. I will do the rest here off cam then. As always, guys, thank you very much. And I do hope to see you again tomorrow. As always, take care and take it easy. Bye-bye and smile always.